it's day three at the lockup vending machine, you always see these little mini finger cuffs featured right on the front of the machine, but do they exist? Let's put our 50 cents in and find out. We got a red capsule here, took it home, and inside was maybe a solid gold ring, so I decided to bend it with my mind like David Blaine.